Hello friends, and welcome back to my YouTube channel The Top Box. So today I tried to install the Minecraft launcher via my Windows Microsoft Store, but unfortunately it shows an error message: could not install app. Something happened on our end. So I tried to open this app, and here also it shows one more error message: there has been an error. So I tried to press see details, but I didn't expect my Microsoft Store shows lots of error messages, and here also they mention the one error code. So how to get rid of those error messages? So first of all, sign out your Microsoft account from your Microsoft Store and then close it. So next you can open your Windows settings and go to app section. So here you can locate that Microsoft Store and click on this advanced options, and finally click to reset your store and close this window. So next you can open your Windows run and execute this command services.msc. So here you can locate the service name called Microsoft Store install service and double click on it. So now I try to stop the service, and after the few seconds again try to start the service and click to save these changes, and also don't forget to restart your Windows platform. So after the restarting is completed, and again try to open your Microsoft Store, so now I try to sign in my Microsoft account details, so once the sign in process is completed, and then try to install your previously problem occurred store app. So I hope this method will work for 100%. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like, and also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, The Top Box, and thanks for watching.